Let's be clear. Russia is causing Ukraine's destruction, and Russia will eventually bear the cost of Ukraine's reconstruction. Until that time, we will continue to stand with the people of Ukraine as they make the greatest sacrifices to defend, to rebuild, to reimagine their country.